Praise the Lord once again. We are still looking at the ministry of the Holy Spirit in the life of a believer. Now, the word that Paul uses for seal is borrowed actually from a Greek word that has immense wealth, because this word was used during the time in those days. They actually did not have cars. They did not have airplanes. When they delivered mail, they delivered it either by walking or by riding on horseback. And they would ride distances that were long and far. And during that time, the world was not that well developed. They would meet predators. Sometimes on the way, they would meet lions, leopards, and cheetahs. Sometimes a postman had to run up and quickly climb up a tree. And in order to do that, they would throw the mail bag. Sometimes they had to swim across flooded rivers. And when the waves of the rivers were intense and ferocious, they had to release the mail bag and let it swim away from them. But there was a particular type of letter that when they had to deliver the letter, when they sorted the letter, there was a letter that carried the emperor's seal. That letter was determined because of the seal that was upon it, that it had to reach its destination. So when the postmen were sorting their letters, they would take the letters with the emperor's seal. They would tape them on themselves. They would take a tape and bind them on themselves, so that if they had to throw the mailbag away and climb up a tree running away from a lion, they would still have that letter on their body. If they had to swim across a flooded river and had to release the rest of the mailbag, that mail that was taped on their body would still be on their person. No matter what happened to them, that letter was guaranteed to reach its destination. And the Bible, and through the Holy Spirit, through Paul, wants us to understand that the Holy Spirit is the seal that is there to guarantee that we will reach our destination. If we yield to the ministry of the Holy Spirit, if we accept the ministry of the Holy Spirit, if we acknowledge the ministry of the Holy Spirit, He will come alongside us and He will begin to help us. Never mind the challenges, never mind the lust of the flesh, never mind the effects of the body that we inherited from Adam. The Holy Spirit can sustain you. The Holy Spirit can raise you above it. The Holy Spirit can raise you above the onslaught, above even the things that don't give glory to God, so that at the end of the day, you will be safely delivered home. The Holy Spirit is our seal, our guarantor, desired to guarantee us unto our final destination, which is the presence of the Lord, and a life that gives glory to God. So the Holy Spirit is our seal. So He brings us to the rebirth, promotes Jesus Christ in our hearts, sanctifies our souls, and leads us to that which is Christ-like and away from that which is of the flesh. He moves us to care about and reach out to others in the life of Christ. But finally, He also brings us to the great day of the Lord, where Christ will return and renew all things, where the new heaven and the new earth would be unveiled, and we will receive new bodies in that great resurrection. But before we get there, our guarantee to get to that final place is none other than the Holy Spirit. That's why our Lord Jesus Christ promised us that, and lo, I am with you always, even unto the uttermost end of the age. He is with us unto the uttermost end of the age through the Holy Spirit. We cannot be all that God has called us to be. Do all that God has called us to do. Live a victorious Christ glorifying life without the ministry of the Holy Spirit. The Christian life is predated with a lot of challenges. A lot of enemies come our way. The enemy comes to kill, to steal, and to destroy. Satan wants to steal the word. Satan wants you to be ineffectual in your Christian walk. Satan wants you to glorify him and follow his way. But it is only as we yield to the Holy Spirit, our seal, that no matter what he brings our way, by the Spirit of God, the Spirit of power, of love, and of a sound mind, we will make it home. God tremendously bless you and help you as you seek to honor, to worship, to listen to the leadership and the guidance of the Holy Spirit as your seal.